What's up, everyone? All right, today I'm going to show you a product that'll help you save some space. We're always looking to save space in our tool storage, whether it be a roll cart, big toolbox, mixer, both. Whether you're a DIYer, professional, shade tree mechanic, whatever, more space in our tool storage is always a plus. Stay tuned, and I'm going to show you. Alright guys, the product is Toolbox Widget. Alright, some of y'all may have heard of it, some of you all haven't. Alright, whether you have or haven't, I'm going to demonstrate, I'm going to show you what the advantages of it is. Alright, and right now they've got a sale going on, say 15% if you buy 6 kits or more, and you get free shipping if you're in the United States. Alright, that will end Monday, September 3rd of 2018, Labor Day weekend sale. So go over, and I'll leave a link down in the description. It'll take you right over there, so you don't have to go worry about typing it all in and everything else. But it's Toolbox Widget. All right, let's turn and get started in my box. We're going to look at the before and do some after, and I'll show you all how it works. So here we go. All right, now we're to this. Man, what a world of difference. Look at that. Remember, this drawer was just full from one end to the other. Guys, let's count them here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I got rid of 9 different holders slash bolt mold cases, whatever. Because Toolbox Widget just flat out trumped them all. I know that's not a presidential joke. I mean, the proof's in the pudding or in the drawer. It is what it is. There can't be trickery here. No smoking mirrors, no nothing like that. They're all standing in there like soldiers. And you see what I'm talking about? You can endlessly link them all together. I mean, yeah. Now, you could run them side to side if you wanted to. It's up to you. It's your box. Run them diagonal. You know, it's however you want to for the best space saving that works for you. Now, you can see right here is about halfway. There's the lock. I gained almost, right there is halfway. I gained almost a half of a drawer back. Those two sets will be going bye-bye. They're going to my almost 9-year-old. He wants them for his tool cart. It's fine with me. I do have to pick up some more sets of Toolbox Widgets for my stubbies, my stubby ratchet wrenches. I may pick up the SAE set now, and my S wrenches and my boxed-in wrenches. But it's there. Now, I'm going to demonstrate something that I do not do. We've all done it. You're having one of them days and you just irately get frustrated and ticked off, and you do one of these. All right. You see, that tail end section moved. A couple of those moved. But guys, for the most part, and you've seen how hard I just slammed that drawer. those magnets that's on the bottom of these, like I said, this is a Snap-on box. And you guys that's got a Snap-on box know how thick this mat is and how hard it is to get magnets to pull through it to the drawer. Now, there you go, guys. I mean, they don't cost a whole arm and a leg right now. They're, like I said, they were running that sale. If you're seeing this after Labor Day, the sale ends Labor Day, which is on a Monday, and it's September 2018, Labor Day. So, sorry about the fireworks in the background. Like I just said, it's Labor Day. My neighbor's been shooting off fireworks for over an hour. It's been over an hour and a half since I went from the old cases to the toolbox widgets. I've been waiting for them to quit. Life of a YouTuber, you know. It is what it is. But I appreciate you all joining me today. Click that subscribe button down there if you don't care. Hit that bell notification. You'll know when I bring out, you know, show you some new product that's out, or tips and tricks, or whatever it may be. If you don't care, give it a thumbs up. If you don't like me slamming my drawer, give it a thumbs down. It is what it is. But hey, appreciate y'all anyway. I really do. I'll catch y'all in the next one. I'm gone.